Cover with
Nana.
We have to eat our bowls. That. Okay. Okay. It's three. She. Oh my god. Okay. Okay.
They're
Baba Ganoush.
They're from
the Baba Ganoush. That's how you say it. Baba Ganoush.
Yeah.
Okay. Gotta have a salad, gotta have greens. Starting off the day right. Right, Nana?
Recommend that.
Oh, welcome. This is a fat Brussels sprout.
Those are the best.
Damn. Mm-hmm.
She looking like what they eat.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, love you, sweetheart. I'll call y'all back.
I love you too. Stay safe.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye. Okay, you don't want to say bye? She's shaking her head. I'm not playing with you with soccer.
I know you're so
sweet.
All right.
And her? Yours always tastes different from mine.
I knew. I wanted that sweetness. I forgot to put the balsamic, that's why.
It never fails. Every time we get some food, the side stuff is either citrusy or spicy, and my shit's always sweet. I wasn't aiming to get anything sweet. I don't know what the hell's sweet in here.
Balsamic.
This is all our one of our favorite spots because it's really good and healthy. Right, Nana?
Correct, Mundo.
It's really good and healthy. And if you're the type of person that doesn't shit frequently, because we shit more than three times a day, you know, excuse my French. But you start the day off right with a good wellness shot or a good smoothie or something good and healthy like these bowls, your ass gonna shit the way you need to.
Correct the mundo.
Best believe.
Mm. Please believe me. Mm.
Nah, but this shit was not hot.
No. Not at all.
No, Mom, I literally got the hot vinaigrette. It's not hot.
At all.
But a lot of big Brussels sprouts in here.
I never thought about eating raw.
Me either.
Me either, but they're damn good raw.
Just like they say, mushrooms is the healthiest raw.
I was going to say, they say, of course, a lot of vegetables is better raw because you get the actual nutrients you need.
I like mustard sauce.
That's what I was saying. I like the original one better than the spicy. The spicy ain't like trio spicy.
I like the spicy because it looks green. The red of it don't look green.
It don't. But it has a better flavor to me. Yeah. Each time it keeps wanting to move.
You hear that, kids? Make sure you get your greens in daily.
Mm-hmm. Our greens.
We get them daily.
A lot of y'all don't know, the black lentils are very healthy. Mm-hmm. Girl, Nana dropping jams.
Black lentils.
Nana dropping jams. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh yeah, black lentils are the best. I didn't know they charged extra though. Girl. That was one thing I didn't know.
Maybe do some of that radicchio.
Because this looks extra wet.
I don't know,
that's extra wet. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Where
did you get that green?
Mm-hmm. This was kissy. That's why that block was like a kickover. I wanted to be out of the kiss me.
But I was like, my mom already got me a drink and I needed to cool down anyway, so.
Yeah.
And I was like, I'm not going to be a fat ass.
Well, not everybody in Jack Tony has to.
That's them. They must be putting some more in that one, thinking it's. But it's,
I know why you like the regular one, because the way mom like
taste.
They,
you can
see the drippy.
Yeah, that's why.
I got eggplant.
What, mommy?
What?
The falafel.
Oh really?
That's what I. Not unless I'm not reading it right. Oh.
You funny, Nana.
It just tastes like chili sauce. Mm-hmm. Like that Valentine stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I thought it was going to be hot. If I knew it was going to be like that, I would have got the dates.
They got dates?
The balsamic vinaigrette? It's just a date balsamic vinaigrette. And that's why I heard it's so sweet.